Hello, and welcome to the Israelite Church of God in Christ. We are the church that proclaims that you have a miracle in your mouth, that you can have what you say. And our church mantra is, expect a miracle because we do believe in miracles. We do have a regular order schedule of services each week on our calendar that we want to inform you of. Our Sundays begin with Christian education at 9:55 a.m., also known as Sunday school. Sunday school is the greatest school in the world, followed by our morning worship program that begins immediately at 11:30 a.m. Our weekly disciple begins with morning prayer Tuesday through Thursday mornings at 9 o'clock a.m. Prayer is so essential for what we have going on in the world today. The Word of God says men ought to always pray and not to faint. So if you're not otherwise entertained, we want to encourage you to come out and join us. Followed by Wednesday evenings is Bible study beginning at 7 o'clock p.m. We have dynamic preaching and teaching here each Wednesday night during our Bible study. It is a time in which you would want to bring a pen and a piece of paper to write down because it's hard to retain everything. But, you know, the word we need to hide in our hearts. So we want to invite you to be a part of our Bible study. On Thursday evenings, we have music training with the Greater Israelite Choir. It's each and every Thursday night beginning at 7 p.m. And on Fridays at 7 p.m., we have a different schedule each Friday night for the various events that go on. With that being said, we have weekend outreach. The media outreach for your enjoyment is the radio broadcast. That is at 12:20 a.m. on KLDC Radio, beginning Sundays at 8 a.m. And also, we do have a television broadcast that is on Comcast Cable Channel 6, Sundays at 8 a.m. On Saturdays, we have children and youth outreach. Saturdays from 11 to 2 p.m. The Word of God says, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. So if you have children who are in Sunshine Band, that is ages potty trained through their 12th birthday, and then continuing on age 13 to age 19, we do have purity for those older youth. So there is something that we have planned in store for your children. Also on Saturdays, we do have nursing home outreach. That is the first and third Saturdays at 9:15 a.m. One addition that we do have for our weekly program is our Missions Open Hands Outreach. That is our food pantry that we are able to supply provided or needed resources of food for the Whitefield security community. That is open on first and third Saturdays from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. We hope that you will come and join us during our weekly schedule. God bless you. God bless you. It's hard to believe that it's already the month of September. Soon the leaves will be changing and we will be entering into our fall season. But it is a time in which we kind of slow things down after a busy schedule leading through the summer. The first thing we will have on our calendar begins on Saturday, the 1st of September. It is our community festival. We come outside of the four walls and we transition our work into a park that is open to anyone. We will have good music, good food, and good fellowship. So if you are not otherwise entertained, we would hope that you will come and join us for that community festival on Saturday, the 1st of September. Concluding with announcements for this month for special events, it is the Southern District 2-day meeting, September the 12th through the 13th, and those services will occur in Pueblo, Colorado. We would like to make sure that we're not just staying in one place, but that we can travel in our district to another sister city that we have, and that is down in Pueblo. On the 21st, it is the Bishop's Harvest at 7 o'clock p.m. And on the 28th, we conclude with the annual Young Women's Christian Council celebration at 7 p.m. These conclude your announcements for the month of September. God bless you.